Let's talk about the big win for you guys tonight.
Yeah, we're really excited. We just thank God for the opportunity for us being able to be here and playing this game tonight. And I'm so proud of our guys. We worked so hard from January all the way to this point. I can't tell you how I feel right now. I'm so excited.
And you talked a lot how much the last two losses in this game had affected y'all coming into this game. Let's talk about overcoming that and winning tonight.
Yeah, you know, that always had left a bad taste in our mouth the past 2 years, definitely. And this year, you know, we had to go in there thinking there's no way anybody can take this from us. We worked too hard for that, and we came out on top this year, and I'm proud of every single one of our guys.
And Connor, you're signed with Auburn as a baseball scholarship, is that right?
Yes, sir.
So, you know, football's over now. When do you start baseball practice?
Tryouts next week, and it's January is when we go in, so.
So you're not going to get much rest, huh?
I'll get a little bit over Christmas break.
Tell me what's going to be like, though, celebrating this big win for you and you guys.
It's going to be incredible. I can't wait. I'm looking forward to it.
And tell me a little bit about Auburn. What was it about Auburn that made you choose Auburn and sign with the Tigers?
Well, when they recruited me and I came down here, I love the campus. I love the coaching staff and everything about down here.
A message to all the Auburn fans that were watching you tonight?
Where are you going?